equipo diseñado para la unión de placas en alta producción. Es muy utilizado para la fabricación de carros de ferrocarril o paneles. Consta de una mesa de entrada, un sistema neumático de sujeción, un respaldo de cobre para la soldadura, un puente con una antorcha de soldado y una mesa de salida. Después de aplicar la soldadura, las placas quedan unidas por ambos lados sin necesidad de girar. Funciona para procesos TIG, MIG o arco sumergido. Bota pone a su disposición estos sistemas integrados e instalados con todo el equipo necesario. Son fabricados a la medida tanto en espesor como en longitud.
Complete welding equipment for semi-trailer tank. Longitudinal bot plate welding machine. One dot mainly used for flat stitching longitudinal seam automatic welding. The welding process can be TIG slash MIG slash MAG slash PWA slash SAW and other methods for welding carbon steel, stainless steel, aluminum and aluminum alloys, titanium and other materials. 2. Dot, widely used in aerospace, automotive parts, motorcycles, home appliances, pressure vessels and food machinery industry. 3. Dot, pneumatic compression device key structure to ensure uniformity of the workpiece clamping, mental optional water cooled and back seam gas protection, reduce welding deformation, control system uses PLC plus touch interface humane and effective to ensure the welding quality, simple and reliable operation. Aluminum fuel gas storage tank welding machine for semi welding thickness. Item. Parameter. Welding length 3000 mm to 9500 mm. Welding thickness 3 mm to 8 mm. Workpiece aluminum alloy. Welding mode MAG slash MIG. Seam forming single side welding, twin side forming. Seam opposite side reinforcement less than or equal to 1.5 mm. Press mode. Pneumatic key type. Welding speed 56 dm per minute. Welding source Tempe Fast MIG Pulse 450. Forming groove material stainless steel. Forming groove cooling water cooling. Travel speed idle. Stepless speed change 0 to 4000 mm per minute. Welding action 2 sets. Annual electric trimming. Torching cooling. Water cooling, anti-
Steel board turning over machine for making tank can be used with automatic plate tailor welding machine as a complete set to overturn the tailored steel plate. The vane machine not only can overturn the steel plate but also can be used as a shelf to keep the plate. Overturning the steel plates automatically with the hydraulic pressure vane machine is fast and safe. After being overturned, the chains will send the tailored plate to the bending machine automatically for rolling, which makes the work become more convenient. The equipment steel board turning over machine for making tanky machine will hold the workpiece tightly and then overturn it for 180 degrees. The equipment consists of overturning rack, overturning saddle, hydraulic pressure system, oil cylinder, chain conveyor, feed blocking device and electrical control system. Technical parameters. Reversing power hydraulic drive. Reversing pressure 31.0 of workpiece 180 degrees. Unilateral rotation angle 0 to 1. Per machine, steel sheet. Auto flat board turnover machine. Steel plate turning machine. Board turnover machine. Plate turnover machine. Steel sheet turning over machine. Steel board turning over machine for making tank. Automatic flat board turning over machine. Steel sheet turning machine. Sheet 180 degree turnover machine. Metal sheet turning machine. Specifications. Board turnover machine. Plate turnover machine. Steel sheet turning over machine. Board turnover machine. Plate turnover machine. Steel sheet circular welding machine. For carbon steel, stainless steel and aluminum alloy tank, section shape square, special shaped and round. Welding torch moving, tank rotating and welding speed are numerical control, touch screen operatio. The welding speed is adjusted by rotating encoder to the controller. Longitudinal seam welding, walking on the machining rail with track, welding is stable. Application. 1.weld long and short axis 1300 to 2600 in the regular tank and diameter 1300 to 2500 mm round tank circular and longitudinal seam. The effective longitudinal welding length is 15 meters, the maximum curvature of tank R400-R4500 mm, gantry frame stroke 17 meters. 2-dot welding thickness 2 to 8 mm, material carbon steel or tank rotator can reel, stainless steel aluminum alloyed. 3. Welding mode gas shielded arc welding, welding source Miller 602. 4-dot matching with irregular tank rotator can realize tank circular seam and the longitudinal joint seam welding. 5-dot gantry frame rail distance 4,500 mm, twin side servo drive, walking speed 200 to 4,000 mm per minute. 6-dot welding trolley move on rail, drive by step motor, walking speed changes according to the position of tank, by encoder measuring the rotation speed of the tank, the signal is transmitted to the PLC, then the running speed of the welding trolley and the rotation speed of the rotator are controlled, to ensure stable welding speed. Torch position adjustment is using electric cross-trimming device. Welding speed : 100 to 1000, 3D electric cross-trim, 7. The torch position adjustment is using 3D electric cross-trimming device. Fine-tuning automatic tracking distance 0 to 150 mm, trimming distance 100 mm. Aluminum fuel gas storage tank welding machine for semi-trailer. Item. Parameter. Max. Rotating diameter. 3000 mm. Minute rotating diameter. 1200 mm. Rotation device rail distance. The rotator and welding machine work synchronously, and the speed of rotator is not required to be manually adjusted. Rail length 16,000 mm. Effective welding length 14,000 mm. Rail type linear rail 35 kg. Welding speed O drive welded 60 mm per minute. Continuous welding current greater than or equal to 360A. Max. Return speed. Servo drive. Welding position. Welding at about 2-3 o'clock. Wire diameter 1.6 mm. Welding mode TIG. Tracking mode. Monitoring tracking, manual adjust. Rotation sensor. Laser. Workpiece thickness 3 to 8 mm. Material. Aluminum alloyed. Shape. Elliptic, oblong, round. Minute R. 400 mm. Torch cooling. Water. Power.
Altered girth welding machine for irregular fuel tank applies to automatic welding of girth and longitudinal seam in the cylinder of the carbon steel, stainless steel and aluminum alloy tanker with square, round and irregular shaped sections. The moving of welding torch, the rotation of the tank and the angle of the torch of automatic girth welding machine for irregular shaped tank are numerical controlled to ensure the welding trolley moving straightly with even pace on the surface of workpiece. The rotation signal of tank will be collected by a rotary encoder and will be processed by the numerical control system to control the automatic rotation speed of positioner and the traveling speed of the welding trolley and to ensure a constant welding speed when the rotation angle and speed of the workpiece changed. Automatic girth welding machine for irregular shaped tank is controlled through the touch screen, so the operations are simple and the formation of welding seam fine with reliable welding seam tracking solidity and high production. Automatic girth welding machine for irregular shaped tank consists of traveler gantry, ascending and descending operation platform with touch screen, power source for welding, welding seam tracking system, electrical control system and tank position. Technical parameters for automatic girth welding machine for irregular shaped tank. Welding mode. Submerged arc welding or gas shielded arc welding can be made according to the requirements of the users. Length of line
16,000 millimeters. Can be made according to the requirements of the users. Maximum rotary diameter 3,000 millimeters. Welding materials: carbon steel, stainless steel, and aluminum alloy. Thickness of the welding materials 3/12 mm. Width of the welding seam 5 to. Welding speed. Operation mode: touch screen. Adjustment of welding pace. Variable adjustment. Shape welding. Numerical control. Welding speed 200 to 800 millimeters per minute. Gantry auto welding machine for tank body automatic welding machine. Product information. 1. Product picture of gantry auto welding machine for tank body automatic welding machine. Gantry auto welding machine for tank body automatic welding machine. Gantry auto welding machine for tank body automatic welding machine. A gantry auto welding machine for tank body automatic welding machine. 2. Gantry auto welding machine for tank body introduction. 1. Advanced computer controlling technology. 2. PLC technology. 3. Microelectronics and quality. 4. The welding seams are good in appearance, high in welding quality and production efficiency, simple and convenient in operation, which has improved both the efficiency and quality. 5. Make sure that the welding of a circumferential seam completed in one operation. Automatic welding machine for tank body. Technical parameter: maximum diameter 3,200 millimeters. Minimum diameter 1,200 millimeters. Rail length 16,000 millimeters. Guide rail type linear guideway 35. Welding speed 50 to 200 millimeters per minute. Gantry max returning speed can adjust by servo. Welding wire diameter 1.2 millimeters. Welding manner TIG/MIG. Cable conveying drag chain. Seam tracking way pointer tracker. Neodymium alloy. Sensing laser sensors. Thickness of workpiece 3 to 10 millimeters. Make proof if the thickness of plate more than 6 millimeters. Workpiece material aluminium alloy. Workpiece shape round, ellipse, square. Minotaur 400 millimeters. Welding gun cooling mode water cooling. Power boat 40 kVA.
Circular welding machine. For carbon steel, stainless steel and aluminum alloy tank, section shape square, special shaped and round. Welding torch moving, tank rotating and welding speed are numerical control, touch screen operatio. The welding speed is adjusted by rotating encoder to the controller. Longitudinal seam welding, walking on the machining rail with track, welding is stable. Application: 1. Weld long and short axis 1300 to 2600 mm regular tank and diameter 1300.